Students, the AIIMS MBBS forms are out. I will tell you the application procedure. You have to apply online. This is the website of AIIMS New Delhi. Here you will select on academic courses. Click over here. It will redirect you to this screen. Here you will select on MBBS. This is the advertisement of AIIMS MBBS 2016 entrance exam, and here is some important information which you must go through before filling the form. This is the advertisement. The forms have come from 15th February 2016 and you can fill them up to 15th March 2016 5 PM. The prospectus has also been uploaded. You can go through it once before filling the form. The payment of the online registration can only be done through online mode, that is debit card or credit card or net banking. As far as the choice of the city for the entrance exam is there, the city will be allotted immediately to the candidate, and once chosen and allotted, it cannot be changed. So any request in this regard will not be entertained. So you should select the city of your choice with utmost care. As far as uploading the images is concerned, it should be as per the instructions and requirements which are given. This is the official advertisement for the AIIMS MBBS entrance exam 2016. You can go through it once. This is another set of instructions. Here you can see the instructions are given regarding the photograph. What should be the size of the photograph? What kind of format you have to give it? Because if your photograph and signatures are not as per the requirement, your application can be rejected. So please go through this and you must fulfill all these requirements. Once you have gone through this and you want to register yourself, these are the 6 steps of registration. You go through these requirements and then click on proceed. Step 1 is filling the registration form. In this, you have to fill all your personal details like your name, date of birth, category, gender, email, contact number, etc. After fulfilling this, you will get an SMS and email about your login credentials. You will log in with those. You can reset your password. After completing this first process, my page will be generated for you, bearing your information as you have. So on this my page, you will fulfill the other steps which are required. The next step is fee payment, which you can do through debit card or credit card or net banking, any of the 3 options. The next step will be choosing the city for your examination. Then step 4 is qualification and address details have to be filled in. Step 5 is uploading the images and uploading your photograph and signature. And step 6 is you can take a printout of the registration form which you have filled. Once you go through these requirements, click on proceed. This is the first step of registration, filling your personal details. You have to fill in your full name as is recorded in the secondary school leaving certificate. You have to re-enter it. Then you have to give your father's name and mother's name and do not add any salutations before the name. Give your date of birth, gender. Here you have to give your contact details. The details which you have filled, like your name, date of birth, category, email ID and mobile number, cannot be changed once the payment of registration fee is done. So you must read all the information which you have given in this declaration carefully, and then you have to give your consent. Here you have to click on this button if you consider that all this information you have given is true to your knowledge, and then click save and proceed. Then it will redirect you to the next step of registration. As far as selecting the city for your examination, here are the city codes which you have to select, and all the cities have a limited number of seats. So it is provided on first come first serve basis. So select your city with care. Thank you, and for complete information visit successcds.net.